There's a fish. What do we got?
Oh, it's massive, whatever it is. It's massive. It is massive. Oh man, what is this?
What is up, guys, and thanks for tuning in to Vitamin D TV. I'm Vitamin D, and today we're gonna be fishing in Perdido Bay. So Perdido Bay is connected to Pensacola, Florida, as well as Lillian, Alabama. And as you can see, we're right here next to Lillian Highway. So I told you guys we're gonna be doing more hot drops. I got the kayak all loaded down in the back, and I can't wait to get out there and get on them. So if you guys got some time, grab yourself a drink, take a seat, and let's go fishing. Let's go. All right, so just in case you guys hadn't heard or you haven't watched the podcast with cameraman Ron that I did recently, we did come up with a name for the new channel, and that's going to be a motivational, kind of spiritual, kind of a self-building channel that you guys can go to and watch in the mornings. And that channel name is going to be Vitamin D Says. I thought about doing Vitamin D Daily, Vitamin Daily, but instead it's going to be Vitamin D Says. So it's like Vitamin D says that you're beautiful. Vitamin D says that you can do great things. And it's just going to be content along those lines to help you get through your day or get through whatever you are going through. So enough about that. I hope you guys do go over and subscribe here soon whenever I do start the channel. Yeah, enjoy. So for now, we're going to get out here in the bay and we're going to go catch some fish. Let's go.
Alright guys, getting pushed off here. Just a disclaimer, you can probably tell already that this is not the normal angle that I put you guys on. Normally I have my chesty, but I forgot my chesty today, so we will be on the hat cam today. I had a lot going on and I forgot my chesty once again. So the good news is I do have a means of filming a video with the hat cam, so hopefully you guys still like it. The audio might be a little bit different, the perspective might be a little bit different, and I'll try not to get you guys too dizzy wearing this hat cam. But let's get out on the water. Let's see what we can find out here. We got some new waters that we're fishing today. I haven't fished these waters since high school. All right, my buddy BJ and Steven, they were living with their uncle, and he had a house right over here on Perdido Bay, and they had a nice dock. We used to fish those waters every single night of the summer, catching redfish, black drum, some speckled trout, catfish, you name it. Can't forget about my boy, Emmanuel Jose Aguilar, AKA E-Man. He's now living in Vegas, and he's doing pretty good for himself. So as you can see, I'm pushing myself out here. This looks a little too shallow for my pedal drive, so I'm just going backwards right now, just kind of scoping out to see how deep it is. I think it's going to be shallow all throughout until we get more so in the middle. I was hoping that it was going to be a little bit deeper around these pylons. I may still go check it out, but I was hoping that maybe I could get on some reds or specks over there near these pylons. Until we get into a little bit deeper water, we won't have our pedal drive down. We're just going to pole around, which is okay because it makes us more stealthy, you know? All right, so just to fill you guys in, the temperature's about, it's 55 degrees right now. A little bit of wind, maybe 5 mph winds or less. Bluebird skies, obviously. Yeah, it's a nice day to get out. It's Friday. I'm off work, got a late start. Look at that blue crab right there. That guy would be great, great bait. Oh my goodness. Let's see if we can get him. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Where'd he go? They're magicians that burying themselves in the dirt, in the sand, or the mud, whichever one. And that guy just disappeared like it was nobody's business. See if he went into this little hole right here. Nope. Jeez, where'd he go? All right, that's one missed opportunity. If we see more of those guys, we might scoop him up. But those guys are great bait for redfish, black drum. If you catch enough of them, you can even have a crab boil. Doesn't look like we're gonna get that guy. He was ready to go. And I got my nice ego net today, so. Yeah, we'll definitely be scooping some of those guys if we see more of them. Let's get over to these pilings.
So if this is your first time on the channel, welcome. My name's Vitamin D, and I do a lot of local fishing here on the Gulf Coast. I try to fish everywhere that the locals fish, and I just basically show you guys that it's not hard, it's not overcomplicated, and I give you guys tips and tricks on how to be successful fishing these waters. And it may even apply to you and your areas. So if you guys haven't already, be sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and we're gonna be doing a lot more hot drops and things like that where we're showing you guys how to get out and get on them. Check out some of my old videos. I might be fishing in your backyard. Let's go.
All right, so I got this Slam Shady tied on to my Pen Battle 3. That's a 3000 series reel with 10 pound Power Pro with 15 pound P-line fluorocarbon. And that rod is a Pen Battle 3 7 foot medium fast action rod. So we'll just go ahead and start casting towards these pilings. I'm gonna bounce it off the bottom a little bit and just see if there might be any redfish or anything hanging out in these shallow waters. We did have a little bit of a cold snap last night. It got down to, I wanna say, like 44, 46 degrees. So those fish typically push deeper whenever we have cold snaps like that. And yeah, so I don't know if they're gonna be hanging shallow or not, but I'm definitely gonna try for them. So let's see what happens. Now these pilings are great because that structure for those fish to relate to. You're gonna have crabs, you're gonna have oysters and things like that for sheep's head. Drum like to hang around structure, and you just never know. So we're just gonna bounce this guy in between these pilings a little bit and see if we can't pull something off of it. If not, then we'll move out to deeper. We'll try fishing some of those canals over here. There's a little entryway. The local guys know what I'm talking about. But yeah, let's fish and see what we can find hanging out on these pilings real quick. Ooh, is that a fish? Definitely got nailed right there. Let's see if he bit our tail off. They like to do that to these lures. They'll eat that chartreuse tail right off of there. We still got our tail. That was a fish. That was a fish. Not exactly where I wanted it, but let's see what happens here. There he is. Ah, yes, 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 yes. What do we got? What do we got? Looks like a speck. Yep. Flippy man, yeah. There we go. I told you there was fish over there, guys. I told you, I knew it. Right in the corner of the mouth. Beautiful. There we go, a nice speckled trout. A little bit on the smaller side, but still a good fish. Not mad about that. And then there's some bait running right there. So I'm gonna let this guy go and get back to it. All right, let's let this guy go. Woo! Fish number one, let's go. Luckily I didn't give up because I didn't have any more bites after that first one. And I got hooked up on our first speckled trout. So I'm gonna just work this guy again the same way. See if we can't get us another one. Now today, if we get us a nice size fish, we will go back and do a catch and cook us some lunch up for you guys. A lot of people have been requesting the catch and cooks, and I do want to do them for you guys. I just got to have time, and today I think I got time. I think I just got picked up, but I missed that bite. A little bit tannic water over on this side. It's not as clear, but we're pushing towards this other creek mouth right here. This is like a canal that leads into a neighborhood. There could be fish in there. Coming into this canal right here, we got the mouth. We're right here at the mouth. This is where fish are gonna be stacked up, guys. Let's see if we can't get hooked up on something. Oh yeah. I've caught a couple specks. I've caught more crabs than I have fish.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We're going to use those crabs for bait on another trip, so.
It ain't a bad day.
Yeah, no way. Can't complain.
That's right. Good.
All right, now. All right. Dang it. There's a fish. Whoa, a bass, a nice bass. God, if I knew that was a bass, I would have freaking kept him down. Oh my God. A nice bass. He hit it twice. Are you kidding me? That was like a 3-4 pound bass, guys. Oh my God. Oh my God. If I would have known that was a bass, I would have kept his butt down. I would have put that rod tip in the water and fought that fish. There's a decent cast right there. I twitched that guy and paused it. I felt something thump it. I went to set the hook, but there was nothing there, so I jigged it again, and he hit it hard, and I set the hook. He came up right away, and he freaked. No way. Oh my God. Now I just blew up this spot, so now I gotta go get that lure. Came up with that bucket mouth wide open and he spit that bait. Call it the bass special. That bass is using this dock for structure, for cover. He knew that there was gonna be a bait come through here. He lives under here somewhere. I doubt he'll eat again. We had our opportunity and we missed it. Now that I know there's bass in here, I'm gonna fight these fish as if they're bass every time. I'm hung up right now and I'm gonna get it unhung, but I want you guys to look at this mansion, this beautiful house right here. This house is insane. It's got the wraparound porch. Two-story. Goodness gracious. One day, guys, one day. There he is. What is it? Oh my God, it's a good fish. Oh my God, it's a good fish. What is it? What is it? Oh my God, it's a good fish. Oh, what is it? It's a nice speck. A beautiful speck. Let's go. Yes! 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 Oh my God, it's a good speck. Holy crap.
Guys, I have been out here grinding for you guys, and I haven't been able to get on any good fish. All right, calm down, baby. I haven't been able to get on any good fish. We caught quite a few crabs, and this trip wasn't going as planned. I pushed off in this creek and I got a few whacks. I missed a nice largemouth bass at the opening of this creek. We pushed on in here and we just caught a nice speckled trout. I'm trying to keep it down because there might be more in here. So I'm gonna get this fish unhooked and I'm gonna show you guys this fish. Let's
back us out. I don't wanna blow this spot up. This could be my PB speckled trout. It's massive for Pensacola. It's a pretty good speckled trout.
So that bait popped out in the net.
We're gonna break out the law stick because I wanna get a measurement on this guy. I don't think he's gonna be bigger than 24. There we go, guys. A gorgeous, gorgeous speckled trout. Jeez, I can't believe I just caught that guy in here. did not plan on coming back here. Look at the colors on this guy, nice and fat, back here doing its thing, and I crept up on him. I was being real quiet, and I put that bait right in its territory, and I was able to get this guy. Let's measure him. A nice, healthy speckled trout. Are you kidding me? All right, man. That guy is also going in the fish bag. So far we got three crabs. Those are gonna be bait. And we're gonna take this guy and put him in there. There we go. He tried to give one flop right there at the end before I put him in the bag. I lost a nice redfish the other day when that fish flopped right before I put him in the bag and he jumped right out. But that guy is going home with me and he is gonna be lunch. Yes, 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 yes. Guys, again, if you haven't already, be sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We're gonna see if we can't get on some more of these guys for you. I got thumped a couple times back here. This little pocket might be where they're holding up at. So let's get a bait back out there. Let's see if we can get another one. Let's go. All right, guys, like I said, these Paul Brown baits that I'm using, they are speckled trout magnets, all right? Or you can call them speck candy, whatever you want to call them. I've caught some good fish on these lures already. This is like my second or third time using this bait. Jeez, I just can't get enough of that slow sinking action. And it just really gets those fish fired up. It just looks like a dying bait in front of them. And when they see it dying and then you give that twitch, they just devour it. Plus it holds that scent really well. There's a fish. What do we got? He's hanging deep. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Oh, it's massive, whatever it is. It's massive. It is massive. What is it? Jesus. Oh man, what is this? What is it? Oh no! Oh my God, I'm sick. Oh my God. Dude. Oh God.
Did you lose
it? Yes. Yeah.
Darn.
I know. I know, it happens. I think it was a big speckled trout. I just caught one a little while ago.
Really?
Yeah, and that was the second one.
Wow.
It was a nice size speckled trout too.
Wow.
And I think I missed a couple more. I'm not sure what size they were because I didn't get to fight them like I fought that last one.
Yeah.
But I'm pretty sure there's some good ones in here.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Guys, I have found the big ones. And the crazy part is they're feeding in the middle of the day. It is 1:45. I caught that big one at 1 o'clock on the dot. And then I just missed that one. I had a conversation with a neighbor right here. I missed that one at like 1:30. Jeez, incredible. Imagine what a morning bite in here would be. This place would be insane in the morning. There's a fish. It's a bass. It's a bass. Or is it a speck? It's a speck. Oh, it's a little bass. Here we go, guys. A little largy coming in late in the evening or late in the trip. Let's get him back. Maybe he'll grow up and become somebody like that 4 or 5 pounder I just lost. There he goes. So we're just gonna make a few casts back here in this back pocket. If we don't get anything, we'll head back and maybe do our catch and cook for you guys. This adventure has turned out to be a lot longer than I anticipated, but for good reason. I had a good feeling about pushing into this creek and it really paid off. So I hope you guys have enjoyed it thus far. Let's make us a few more casts, see if we can't pull something big out of here, and then we'll call it a day. We're hung up. That lets me know we need to hang it up.
Kitchen, and we're gonna go ahead and fillet this fish up real quick and get it on the stove, and we're gonna cook that fish up real nice for you guys. I'm probably gonna do some blackening, and we'll have some sides on the side for you guys to see. But yeah, we're gonna get this speckled trout cooked up and we'll get this guy on the plate. Let's go. Appreciate it, and go ahead and hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you in the next one. I'm Vitamin D for Vitamin D TV, and I'm out. Peace. All right, guys, so that is going to do it for us today on today's trip. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you learned something, and as always, I appreciate each and every one of you. If this is your first time coming to the channel, be sure to check out some of my old stuff. I fish all around the Gulf Coast. Sometimes we travel a little bit, and I'm glad to have you here. So be sure to hit that subscribe button. For everybody else, be sure to hit that like button and leave me a comment down in the comment section below, and I'll be sure to try and reply to each and every one of you guys. So I hope you enjoyed it. I hope the catch and cook looked delicious for you, and we'll see you in that next one. I'm Vitamin D for Vitamin D TV, and I'm out. Peace.
You weren't fooling me that time, Mr. Stick, Mr. Tree Pounder. I knew it. I knew you were a stick because you felt like a grouper. Dead weight. You gotta do better than that. Sometimes I really just can't believe it, you know? Like, it's like God's got his hand on me, you know? Don't you just love a good banana? Mm.